Commissioner, I am your respondent.
Follow me, Responder, and give me an account of the intentions.
The man was found in what appears to be a cryogenic chamber. The chamber was found underneath the NASA Foundation building. My responder says I'm the first to administer actions for his recovery. The figure in the chamber was most likely a pre-DNA library sample. I would assume that this man was deemed worthy to participate in the cryogenic studies, and it would be my belief that he is key and even critical to our further continuation.
All right, but what are your intentions?
Commissioner, I wish to ask you to enlist me for the entirety of this event, all the way to the end.
Very well. We have found a great key to the past. Let us turn it in its lock. It has been 4 months. Has he recovered in full?
His frozen body is totally awakened, though he's still unstable.
And of his identity?
The lab coat that he was wearing had no identification on it, though it was an NESA doctor's coat.
Responder, our purpose here is to dredge. We will find a source point and begin draining this man of his information. For this purpose, I am commissioning you, Jester.
And you'll be Knight?
Yes. Jester, go find the recorder. We will begin with verbal mapping.
Doctor, I have found our recorder. May I undo your restraint, sir? I'm Jester, and this is Knight. We've been with you throughout the entirety of your recovery. Doctor, I can assure you, the only reason for the restraints was because you were liable to hurt yourself.
Please, Doctor, give me an account.
Give you an account of what?
We must align your statement with the truth.
How do I know what my statements will be aligned to? Can I at least get some water, please? Has the world come to this? Is there no water? He said my recordings will be for the good of all mankind. May I at least see the sun?
I will commission Mary. She will lead you outside.
Have you never seen someone enjoying the sun before?
It's good medicine, you know.
I've never seen a more simpler medicine to give cure to an ailment.
Wrong. Though I think your answer is wonderfully peaceful, I say it to be wrong. I couldn't imagine a more complex medicine in all this world, as the Earth itself. But don't let my mood bring you down.
It is not my mood that is at stake right now, Doctor.
Mary, I think I'm done with my time in the sun. Please take me back.
Yes, Doctor.
After the sunlight comes the nighttime.
What is it that you mean?
Oh, it's just a little play on words, like a nursery rhyme.
What's a nursery rhyme?
I'll teach you.
You know, in our day, we were the dreamers, and the world rode upon our coattails. Up until the moment of their enslavement, we never saw the political aspect arising in all of it. But it was the religious ones. They saw it all. And never did I think that I would be accused of working against the hand of God.
Doctor, we make jokes while we expect your help.
I make light of nothing, sir. I have carried everything with me for the eternity of my sleep.
You mean to tell us that your mind has been aware?
Not so.
It is so. Whose hands do you think prepared my sleep?
Go get Mary.
Yes, sir.
Compulsory. Involuntary or voluntary. The body.
Why is he like this?
Knight says it's because of his sleep in the chamber.
Because he was made to sleep?
He told us today that he dosed himself. Knight thinks he changed his formula.
The body stands.
Why would he do that?
That's why we're recording him, Mary. He's the only one who forced himself to remember.
Remember what, Jester?
Remember everything, Mary.
But show them the audience, and the audience will show. They will be showing us.
Mary, lift your arms to the heaven.
Doctor, it is all that I can do to keep you from the earth right now.
Mary, all
all we can do is lift our arms to the heavens now.
All this weather is making the life leave you.
Leave then.
Doctor?
Mary, I didn't come here to live. I came here to die.
If you are dying, I feel I must be too.
We all die, Mary. That's our right.
Everyone has a boundary, and we must be careful not to cross his.
Have you seen him in the sun?
Yes, yes I have.
Boundaries can only be set by those who possess territory. Mary is extending herself far beyond anything she ever intended.
In each heart present, we must record.
The heart cannot do such a thing as you remember. Only the mind can. Or, if you would comply, we have a recorder.
No. No, no. In each heart, you must choose to record. It was man's decision. It was his decision that being absolute was more valuable than being unique.
Sir?
Do you know the law of God, friend? His law. His law. Now in those days, there was a law that went out. We had to bring everyone together in one faction. They were all divided. There was no unity to it. How could we unite all of them? But in that uniting, we broke his law.
I don't understand what law we broke, sir.
Our intention was that man would never work again.
And I suppose you're going to save our mortal souls with your weighty words from the past.
My words cannot buy back the soul that's been traded for its full value, knight.
For a man who froze his life of old away to awaken here to start a new one, you're getting off to a bad start.
He didn't come here to live, he came to
Mary,
die.
Mary, we can't have you talking like this.
Jester, your seat of sympathy is going to kill you.
Mary, drink this.
No, I gave it to him.
He doesn't want it. He doesn't want you to suffer.
I'll suffer if I see fit for it to suffer. Isn't water for those who labor?
Drink, Mary.
We can record more tomorrow.
No.
No?
Doctor, we brought you here to record your memories, but you have willingly discredited yourself.
I did express that I was self-willed to do such a thing.
I see nothing left here to record. You place riddles on us concerning ancient pursuits of supreme beings who govern man.
One God, knight, one God, and his demand that you do not forget his law.
Doctor, I encourage you to apply for licensing tomorrow. Your case is unique, and a variation of categorizing may be made. Till then, you are sentenced to only the day's worth of rations. Your body is failing you, sir, and I don't think you will last much longer.
Sir?
No. He has only lied to us from the start. The proof of this is from his own mouth. I regret to inform you, Doctor, that man did not break the law of your God. Every person on earth still has to work. Every man has to work for his rations.
Doctor.
Yes?
Doctor, we're here to take you away.
Mary?
Yes.
Oh, I see.
Jester, why did you bring such a thing?
Mary, we must have the memories.
Wonderful.
What is so wonderful?
It has all the properties of a dried apricot. An apricot. You know nothing of what I'm talking about, do you?
Hey, quiet.
The memories, they're all gone, aren't they?
You're a cruel man.
Yes, I am, Jester. But no man can serve two masters, otherwise he'll love one and hate the other.
Stop talking.
Where's your master, Jester?
Thank you.
wrong with you?
Nothing that a little moonlight and sunshine can't fix.
Give me an account.
I am giving you an account.
Blood. Whose blood is this?
Blood? Blood? Where did this come from? Blood!
Mary, no. Mary, it's harmful to you. Mary, do you know where they found me? Mary.
Yes. All was brought back near to your quarters in case you were going to die.
Mary, do you know? Is there instrumentation in your hand?
Instrumentation? What are you talking about?
Mary, before everything, I was one of the doctors and scientists who made the plan to solve everything. To make everyone equal with one another. In 1 year alone, 80,000 people starved themselves to death. They told their NESA nano enhanced system architecture regulators that they were no longer hungry, and so they simply stopped eating. The government stepped in and called it an internal war on self, and they took control over all the NESA regulators and the hosts and the systems and everything. We had won the war on diseases. Fear was eliminated in the world. But when you eliminate fear, it has a close relationship with the balance to ambition. And when ambition has nothing to worry about, it turns quickly into greed. And with that came wars. Wars like you've never seen before. But those 80,000 people who laid the groundwork, it was their initial act, their repression of a thought that gave us the initial idea of what to do next. We needed all the world to stop and to repress everything. So in one final stroke, we made them all forget everything.
What is it that you intend to do?
I intend to fix the memories that are killing me.
What are you looking for?
Mary, I have to draw my blood.
Your blood? What happened to Jester?
I exposed him to the antithesis. It can be a vaccination, though. In one single stroke, Mary, the world decided to forget everything that they knew. Even Jester and Knight. Jester and Knight are not Jester and Knight. They're acceptable programs to deal with me. Even you, Mary. The programs are just playing host in their minds. But Mary, you have something. You have something that they don't.
What, Doctor?
I believe you are the one who can heal the broken parts of your mind that NESA has demanded that you forget. Mary, the heart must never forget. Oh, Mary. Your applicator is here on the back of your hand. Hello, Doctor.
It's good to see you again, Commissioner. And what of the Jester's condition?
Jester. Responder.
Acknowledge.
What say you, Doctor?
Well, it would seem that I missed my invitation to this little party. Otherwise, I would have known it was a masquerade.
Doctor, we could have taken this information from you willingly. But you have left us no choice but neuromyelitis. The process is painful and will likely leave you void of any proper brain function. For this, I am sorry.
Take him directly to the plot.
He moved at me first. I lost him, and he dove for you.
Yeah. I have found our recorder. I am Jester, and this is Knight.
Give us an account.